Live from NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida, you're watching coverage on NASA television of the final movement of Space Shuttle Atlantis from NASA's Vehicle Assembly Building to its permanent home at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex. Space Shuttle Atlantis is parked in the Vehicle Assembly Building, where it has been for the last few weeks after undergoing a series of modifications and renovations to prepare it for public display. The move from the Vehicle Assembly Building, where you can see Atlantis at this time, will take about 12 hours and will be a 9.8-mile journey through the grounds of Kennedy Space Center. And here we see first motion as Space Shuttle Atlantis begins to back out of the Vehicle Assembly Building. Atlantis is on a 76-wheel orbiter transportation system, so it's not rolling on its own wheels. It will be gently traversing the grounds of Kennedy Space Center. While the weather criteria for moving Atlantis is not nearly as stringent as launching Atlantis was, it was very important to have an acceptable weather forecast today in order to ensure that the vehicle was not subjected to rain. It is going to be a beautiful day in Central Florida and the Space Coast to watch Space Shuttle Atlantis make its final move from the Vehicle Assembly Building to the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex.